Question number 52. When a manometer is used to test the pressure of car tires, then the manometer is attached to the tire and its one end is open to the atmosphere. So the reading of the manometer gives the gauge pressure. Or the pressure of the tire above the atmosphere. If mercury is filled in the manometer, then it is measured in units of mmHg. A tire pressure gauge is used, or a manometer can be used to measure the tire pressure. The unit can be mmHg or PSI, which is pound per square inches.